Alright guys, so I'm going to show you the screenshot on Galaxy S21 Ultra. Now, it's a bit different from a lot of the prior models. So, in this case guys, we have... I'll show you some advanced stuff. But yeah, for the screenshot, right here we have the volume up and volume down. And right here's the power. So, one way to screenshot is you're just going to press volume down and power at the same time. Just like that. Now, if you hold them for too long, then you bring up the power. You can also swipe if you're palm the screenshot. Or you can ask Bixby or Google. Okay, now for some advanced stuff. Now, if you want to take a longer screenshot, then just take a screenshot. Then press this button right here until it's long enough. Now you can press the screenshot in the bottom left corner. It's also in the notifications and in photos. Alright, so one more thing guys. Now if you want to crop or draw on it, then just take a screenshot and press this button right here. So from here you can crop it, you can draw on it, and save it in the bottom right corner. Alright guys, so hopefully this helped out.